어떻게 들어가지? 오케이. 이렇게 들어가야겠다. 하나, 둘, 셋. 안녕. 스테이 안녕. 안녕. 8.01 스테이 FM DJ 뽁디 필릭스인데요. 오늘 스테이를 위해서 이렇게 드디어 ASMR 하게 돼서 옛날부터 이런 ASMR 같은 것도 준비해주고 싶었는데 그래도 드디어 이런 날이 와서 정말 너무 기대되고 혼자 하니까 너무 긴장되지만 그래도 스테이를 위해서 잘 잘 수 있게 정말 재워주고 싶고 편한 밤 같이 시간을 봅시다. 우리 스테이 많이 기대해주세요. 다들 준비됐으면 휴대폰 사일런트로 그 링톤 다 끄고 그리고 이불 꼭 필요하고 베개도 꼭 필요하고 편하게 누워있으면 제가 잘 잘 수 있는 시간을 줄게요. 자, 가볼까요? I feel like that would give the energy and the heartwarming gift to someone for the whole day. So make sure you say, "G'day, mate," or "G'day." 센스있게 붙여져 있는 So what story do you think it will be? Well, the story is Peter Pan.
Yes.
Peter Pan. 저는 어렸을 때 많이 들었던 책인데요. 많이 읽었고 사실은 이 영화를 너무 많이 봤어요. 거의 한 50번 정도 많이 봤어요. 정말 꼭 추천합니다. Okay. So this is when Peter Pan first meets Wendy. Boy, she said courteously, why are you crying? Peter could be exceeding polite also, having learned the grand manner at fairy ceremonies, and he rose and bowed to her beautifully. She was much pleased and bowed beautifully to him from the bed. What's your name? He asked. Wendy Mora Angela, darling, she replied with some satisfaction. What is your name? Peter Pan. She was already sure that he must be Peter, but it did seem a comparatively short name. Is that all? Yes, he said rather sharply. He felt for the first time that it was a shortish name. I'm so sorry, said Wendy Moore Angela. It doesn't matter, Peter gulped. She asked where he lived. Second to the right, said Peter, and then straight on till morning. What a funny address. Peter had a sinking. For the first time, he felt that perhaps it was a funny address. This was Peter and Wendy, first meeting. 정말 설레요. 만약에 스테이가 웬디였어요. 근데 제가 놀러 와서 이제 스테이를 처음으로 눈을 마주친 거예요. 뭔가 스테이랑 처음 만났을 때 항상 기억에 남고. It feels very nice to read this story to you because I feel like it's very special, and it's, in a way, it shows that, you know, meeting someone for the first time can be very heartwarming. It can show a great first impression, and it's also very comfortable. Anyways, that's it for today. I think it's time to go to bed now. 오늘 여기까지고요. 이제 자러 가야 될 것 같습니다. Stay. Good night. Sweet dreams. Sleep tight. And see you in our dreams. So, stay.